Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to create and use templates in MT4. Here we can create templates. So templates are mostly used for reusing the indicators and ES. So first, what are templates? Using templates in MT4, we can set a chart with multiple indicators and save it, so we can use it again. So next time when we load indicators, we don't want to drag each and every indicator on the chart. Instead of, you can use the template created before. So while going to MT4 terminal, here we can see an icon on toolbar. This is the icon for templates. You can get it from charts option on top also. Here you can see templates. You can use the existing templates, or you can save the current template, and you can load templates, remove templates and all. So here I will show how to create a template for cyber scene effects trend reverse indicator combining with volume indicator. So first we will go to indicators. And choose cyber scene effects trend reverse indicator. You can change the settings. In my chart, I am disabling alerts for this indicator. Click OK. Here now I have trend reverse indicator on the chart. Along with that, I am using cyber scene effects volume plus indicator. Here also I am disabling the alerts. Click OK. Hide the navigation, adjusting the volume plus indicator window, and I like white background, so most of the time I choose this one, black on white. I need some space on right side for clear understanding, so I'll click on this button to shift some area. So now I am saving this as my template. So click template button, click save template. I will name it as trend reversal volume. So successfully I have created a template. So now I will show how to use the template. For that, you go to new chart. And now click the button for template. And now you can see the template we created. this is trend reversal volume template. So choose it and see, we have our old indicators on the chart with all the defined settings. So this is how you can use MT4 templates. Hope you like this video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel for such useful videos. Thank you.